Okay, well-planned itinerary. Haven't said all this, yeah? I still cannot assure you. Some of you say, Joshua, can you guarantee or not? Money back guarantee if I don't see. I can't, yeah? In fact, I must say louder, I can't guarantee. This is nature. Whether you can see two times, three times, you don't get to see, no one can predict or no one can forecast. The best we can do is just to do our best. And what we always believe is, even if you don't see, touch wood, yeah? We always make sure we fill up the day with activities. At night, we go Northern Light hunting. If you get to see Northern Light, bingo. You know, it's two in one. You know, you get double the value. Next. So what we do? Of course, we, you know, visit some beautiful scenic place. This is Rain Village in Lofoten Island. This is voted the most beautiful fishing village in Norway, in Lofoten Island. This is one of a group photo. Next. Oh, this is Ice Hotel. I love Ice Hotel. This is featured in BBC Travel. This is very popular now. They just came up with this idea, Ice Hotel 365. So 1 year, four seasons, you can experience Ice Hotel. Next. But what I like the most is to go during the winter season. If you go in the summer season, when you visit Ice Hotel, 50 buses there. But when you go in winter, only a few groups. But they are getting more popular also. Okay, and on top of that, this year, every time we launch something new when it comes to our anniversary. Last year, with our Greece and Southern Italy tour, we launched the Sunset Sail. So this year, with the Northern Light Hunt tour, we are launching, let's give a big hand to Aurora Cabins. I brought a group, 20 old people. Instead of the glass igloo, we stay in this Aurora cabin. One I like the most is, this has got shower. Glass igloo, although a lot of them don't have shower. This has got coffee machine. Looks very, very nice. And what I like the most about this, glass igloo, you check in for 30 minutes, you don't know what to do because it's a small igloo. This one, I told my travelers, that group, you know, we have about 20 over people. I said, if you have nothing to do after 30 minutes, let's go supermarket. So after 30 minutes, they all still in their room. I rush them. I say, hey, come, let's go supermarket. Why go supermarket? My room's so nice. I'm enjoying my room. After I'm paying 3,000 ringgit, make sure I have the best time in the room. Next. This one, you can view Northern Light from your room comfortably. Next. Next. And with a champagne. But this one non-alcoholic. This is me. This is our group. We are about 21 or 22. We were the first group, I think, in Malaysia who checked into this hotel. And what I like about this hotel or this Aurora cabin is the location. A lot of people don't know. Nowadays, there are so many Aurora cabins. Or so many glass igloo, because why? Kasautanen make it very popular. This particular Aurora cabin is handpicked by us because this has got the highest chance of seeing Northern Light. This is in Ivalo, one of the best places to see Northern Light. But sad to say, we don't get to see when we were in this hotel, but we have seen it before and after. Next. By the way, some of you, I still prefer glass igloo. We also have departure with glass igloo end of this year in December. We have two groups who are going to put up a night in glass igloo. Next. This is glass igloo. And when Northern Light happen, you rush out, you take photo. You can also see from the glass igloo itself. Yeah. So both to me are equally fantastic. So it depends which one you prefer. Next. On top of that, we also have, this is one small town in Norway. The name of this town is Honningsvåg. We take the Hurtigruten ferry, or we can also travel to this town with a domestic flight. When we arrive in this town, then we'll do two things. We kill two birds with one stone. Next. We visit Nordkapp. I think we are also one of the few companies who actually promote Nordkapp during the winter season. Reason why is the journey, you feel like you're in the National Geographic. It's very, very scenic, very beautiful. And on top of that, next, you can experience king crab. Private king crab. This one, you don't have to join the crowd. It's just a small restaurant. It's only open for us. Private dining experience. Next. Of course, you can do some snow activity like reindeer. Next. Like husky. Also, we can do a snowmobile.